All right, welcome to Let's Get Frank About Real Estate. Once again, I'm Frank McManus with Lamaki Realty, and today is all about the other kind of home improvements that you can make, which won't break the bank, but are every bit as in demand. Too often we think of home improvements, we think of renovating and updating kitchens and bathrooms, master bedrooms, what have you. But there's another kind of updating that you can do that is much less expensive and just as attractive, and that is smart home technology. So whether you're buying or selling or upgrading, here are a few of the more popular devices that you should consider. And all of these can be found at Home Depot or Lowe's, or of course Amazon, and can be set up in just minutes that will allow you to have full control of your entire home with your phone. So let's start with the Amazon Echo or Google Home speakers. These home assistants can do everything from recite recipes to controlling your lights, your thermostat, or even your TV. And speaking of thermostats, the Echo Bee or Nest are great options that can learn how you typically warm or cool your home, what temperatures you like, and automatically set the temperatures for you. Next would be the August Smart Lock for your front door. It's a great security option where you can lock and unlock your door through an app on your phone, and you no longer have to worry if you forgot to do that as you were in a hurry to leave to get to your kid's sporting event or an appointment. And then comes the Nest Hello or Ring video doorbells, so you can always see who's at your front door no matter where you are. And for both internal and external security, you should look at the Arlo home security cameras. And lastly, the D-Link Wi-Fi water sensor, which is great for your mudrooms or your basements and can send an alert to your phone if water is detected anywhere. All of these have apps that you can download for both your Android and your iPhone and will give you not only control, but also peace of mind. So the next time you're looking to make your home more attractive with upgrades, don't forget to make it smarter as well. Until next time, have a great day.